think that we can all identify with. Gerald's objectives were not very explicit, but we think that he was to deliver an entertaining speech that would keep our attention as an audience. I think it's fair to say that he did that. Gerald's style is a little bit casual, hushed, but he came out here and he greeted the audience. He told us what he was going to talk about. He told us his topic. He told us it was a trip, and he introduced immediately the star of the show, 1972 Muscle Car. And it's obvious that this is a piece of equipment that was near and dear to his heart because he explained it very well. He talked about the chrome under the hood. He even used the alliteration that he had to have sunglasses to work on this car. He talked about the great acceleration that he had when you hit the gas and all of a sudden you're up in the air. I think the way that you delivered this speech, Gerald, was very effective. You commanded the stage, you moved around, you used no notes. You were able to talk all of the things through that story from the beginning to the end. We knew it was about a trip. You told us it was a trip, and you described that trip. So how did you do in between times? I think you used effective use of descriptive words, talking about the chrome, the sky, all the little parts of the car. I think you used your body language exceptionally well. You were very comfortable up here. You didn't feel like you were at least in the least bit nervous. One thing I did notice is in the first 15 seconds, you used ah once and you repeated a couple of words twice and you stumbled over that. What else? You described the 140-mile-an-hour journey and you went to great details telling about how it went from 50 to 140, 50 to 140. I think your gestures were good with your hands. When you talked about the dashboard, the expression of terror, I thought that was very effective as well. So you used your body language. I saw you with eye contact looking at everybody here in the front of the audience. I got the sense that you weren't really trying to connect with anybody in the far end of the audience. Perhaps that might be one area you need to work on in the future. What other notes? I thought some of the words and the expressions were great. When you wrapped it up, how long was that trip? Shorter than this speech. And how effective, but hammered down to end the speech. That was all very effective. I think most of us were captivated by this, and we related. We talked about things in Houston, things that most of us can identify, the locale. And what else could you do to improve this speech? I have two suggestions. First of all, your microphone, I think, was just a bit too close, and it got a bit loud at times. And to talk about all that chrome and those great parts, you might have pulled out a prop, a piece of a chromed Harley carburetor or something to show everybody. But other than that,